young prodigy from the Masterscan Academy, Niall Brome, brings his technical style to the ring next. He faces a very dangerous and entertaining Kevin Yappy from France.
Please welcome firstly to the blue corner from France, Kevin Yappy.
Talent he is, very dangerous, entertaining young fighter from France.
Kevin Yappy! And please welcome to the red corner, from Stockport, Niall Power Brown!
The young prodigy from the Masterscan Academy, Niall Brown.
Niall Brown! And so, ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present to you, live on UFC Fight Pass, the Muay Thai Grand Prix bout takes place in the minus 72.5 kilogram division and is an A-class bout that will be contested over three-minute rounds. Introducing to you, firstly, in the blue corner from France, please welcome Kevin Yappy. And across the ring in the red corner, he's representing the Masterscan Academy. In Stockport, it's Niall Power Brown! And your referee in charge of this one, Mr. Kevin Harper.
Into center. Okay, you received your instructions backstage. Muay Thai rules, three threes, elbows, okay. Touch gloves, best of luck to you both. Come out fighting. Round one.
Well, welcome to the Muay Thai Grand Prix 27 here in Manchester. I'm joined by Andy Thrasher, two times world champion, and I'm Dave Fensom. As you join us here for the action, we have Kevin Yappy of France taking on Niall Brown of the UK. What do you know about Niall, Andy?
He's a good technical fighter from Masterscan Academy. I don't know much about the French guy though. Do you know much about him, Dave?
No, he's a bit of an unknown. I've seen a couple of his fights and he looks very dangerous, but Niall Brown really is a talented lad. First one to come out of Masterscan since Paul Karpowitz, where you think this kid's special.
Yeah, he's got some finishing shots, hasn't he?
Certainly has. Very technical. Again, he has that thing about him like Karpowitz used to have.
You stop bunting!
Where he can just throw crazy random stuff out of nowhere.
Yeah. Straight into the clinch of the first round.
Frenchman standing southpaw.
Come on, work.
Accidental groin shot.
Fight.
This is Muay Thai. Unfortunately, continue or get counted. This one's scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. A-class Muay Thai. Knees and elbows are allowed to the head. Strong technical clinch there going on. A good little sweep by the Frenchman.
I think it was more bad positioning from Niall than any real technique from the Frenchman.
Come on, guys, let's work. Come on, come on.
This one matched at 72.5 kilos. Always a powerful weight. Still got the speed, though. Is this your weight, Andy?
No, a little bit heavy. Well, I thought of this weight, but my usual weight was a bit lighter.
Now, just using his leg across there to check the attacks of the Frenchman. Awaiting his time and then throwing the knee.
That was a nice turn and knee.
Good.
Referee Kevin Break. Harper there.
Jump.
Veteran of UK Muay Thai.
Come on, guys, work.
Good left body kick from the Frenchman.
Nice return.
Two steps. Jump.
Referee just saying 2 steps. Once you catch a kick, you have 2 steps. Then you have to throw a technique or let go. Oh, elbows going early from Brown. Just didn't step in on it. Just testing.
Finding his range, I think, there still.
Yep, agreed.
Come on, work. Stop running and fight.
Kevin Harper you. Just saying, stop running and fight.
It's a good solid pace for the first round. I wonder how long they can keep this going. Very warm in here as well, isn't there?
Yeah, like you say, it was a good pace. It wasn't frantic, wasn't crazy, but it wasn't lazy. Finding their mark. As we head to the replay here, just to review some of that work. A really strong lock from both guys, which was nice. And yeah, I think you're right. Niall just didn't really...
Lead leg on the inside there.
Yeah. Bit of a mistake he learned from. Won't want to make that again.
Nice work there, though, controlling the clinch, scoring with the knees.
So many fights can be won and lost in the clinch, can't they?
They can. I've probably lost a few myself in the clinch. About you, Dave?
I tend to try and go into the clinch when I was losing. It's my saviour. There you go, Niall Brown, right in the middle of the ring, ready to go. Frenchman taking every opportunity to get his breath.
Straight in with a high kick.
There's the elbow again. That Frenchman ducking under the arm. He likes to duck under that lead arm.
I was just going to say, it's a nice little movement into the clinch here, isn't it? Nice turn from Niall.
If Niall gets his measure, he might want to time that right elbow nicely.
As he steps in for that duck, you mean?
Yeah. Good strong lock by the Frenchman, stopping Brown getting inside. Brown's left elbow, watch it, there you go. So you can see him just freeing up the space. There was that attempted duck, as we pointed out.
There's a flashy start.
Brown smiling to his master Sken there in the corner.
Come on, let's go.
Brown switched to southpaw, he's giving the Frenchman trouble here.
And it's close to that elbow.
Look, switching back orthodox.
Let's go.
So hard to read is Brown.
They're going to work.
Nice doubling up on the kicks.
You know, sometimes you can just see the difference in their faces. Wow, just had a big hand there, the Frenchman. But sometimes you just see the difference in their faces. Well, Brown, to me, looks very relaxed, very composed. The Frenchman looks a little bit frantic.
Stop boxing.
He's away from home, so
hasn't really quite settled yet. Brown just light on his toes, very relaxed in there.
Come on.
And obviously I'm sure the Frenchman knows that Niall's very unpredictable.
Come on, let's go.
If not, I think he's worked it out now. Nice lean back there from the Frenchman though. Good evading counter, but just... Oh, left elbow. Did that land?
Well, not clean. It landed, but not clean.
Yes! and go. Great. Jump. Come on, you're going
to
work.
Back to work, lads. You see, Brown just lets those hands go to the body, works the body, works the head, but there's not full power in those hands.
That's a nice little turn and twist.
Oh, that was lovely, lovely trip.
I mean, it's been Brown pressing the fight all the way through the second round.
Yeah, he's been dictating the pace. He's got lovely movement. A little stealth kick coming up as well.
That's a nice time kick.
Very good awareness as the elbows come in from Brown.
I think we're starting to see the difference now. Brown's starting to come ahead a little bit.
Come on.
Yeah, you start to see the class difference, don't you? No disrespect to the Frenchman, but when Niall Brown is on form, he is a dangerous, dangerous man.
Certainly sharp, technical. Come on, fight. The referee, Kevin, stopping the Frenchman from moving away there. Good refereeing.
Yep, you're here to fight, ladies and gentlemen.
Save your breath.
Now, this is where sometimes you see a difference in the corner team. As we go to the replay, what you guys aren't seeing is Niall Brown so relaxed, standing up. There's a spinning kick, narrowly missing the Frenchman's head as he comes back grinning. Right hand landing, comes with the elbows. Small punches there on the inside. When he's doing that, he's looking for the opening. These aren't stunning shots. These are shots to open up the big shot.
Okay, that's what I said. I think he's just pressuring. I think we're going to see round three now. Round three and four now, he's going to press forward. He starts making some big scoring shots.
Yeah, and again, out in the middle of the ring, ready to go. As the Frenchman comes out, deep breaths. He looks
like
he's
just going to say, he looks a little bit tired there, doesn't he, Dave?
And Brown doesn't. Let's see if we see a gear change from Niall Brown.
Come on, go. Let's work, boys. Come on.
Niall Brown needs to step to his right. Good left body kick, stopping the Frenchman moving off.
Come on, go.
From Brown. And the counter.
Nice catch and hook.
Come on.
Brown just forward the whole time, forward, trapping his man against the ropes as they go into the clinch.
That uppercut, that right uppercut's working every time. I'd like to see him change that to an elbow.
Yep, true. Uppercut, elbow straight up the middle. He'll split straight through the Frenchman's guard if he does it right.
And his forehead. Nice.
Come on.
Yeah, I think the Frenchman's starting to tire now.
Jump. Time.
Yeah, Gumshield spat out for a rest, I think.
Yeah, I'd like to see Harper put it straight back in.
Ready?
Good
on,
sign
fight.
Of a quality referee. Don't give them time. When people are trying to get a breather like that, you're here to fight, ladies and gentlemen.
Niall held back from that spinning shot there. Yeah, Kevin's been around the block. He knows all the tricks.
Oh, where was that kick again? Kevin Harper, quality fighter in his day. I used to love watching him.
Oh, he's down to hard action.
Here we go, knees and elbows.
That's a nice.
Positioned his leg really well there to trip the Frenchman on his way. Straight back on him. There's that stealthy kick where he lifts the knee a little bit and then flicks it up.
Nice solid guard there.
Good body kick across the back of the Frenchman. Now lets the hands go now.
Come on,
he needs to
come
cut
on,
the
work.
Ring off. Not chase him round, cut the ring off.
Come on, let's work. Final round, you got to work.
Oh, bro, just
come
kicking
on,
the legs.
Busy.
Trying to slow the Frenchman
on,
down.
Go.
He's chipping away, isn't he? Scoring. Ooh, that's well covered and countered.
Spinning over the attempt by the Frenchman there.
Jump.
Look at the difference in the corners. Master's getting so relaxed. Doesn't need to shout instruction all the time. French corner going crazy.
Good body shot. No, nearly paid for that. Sanchez Carvio kick then. Yeah, you. Eric De Carrier in the corner as well, that Master Skin, I think.
Good elbow, he's caught.
It's a corner.
Cut to the Frenchman's right side.
One,
on
two,
the eye.
Three,
I think he just went down
four,
fatigue more
five,
than anything.
Six,
took the shot.
Seven,
but
Hey, stop falling on the floor. Ready?
Referee saying stop falling on the floor. He went down off. He did go down there. Well spotted.
Oh, there comes a right over this time.
Frenchman looking for any breather he can get.
I don't blame him. I think he's glad to see the bright there, Dave.
Yeah, what a quality performance there from Niall Brown. Very promising prospect. 3-3, so that is it, ladies and gentlemen. We will go to the judges' scorecards, but I would be absolutely shocked if this was not a clear win to Red. Quality performance by one of Master Skens Academy. Kevin Harper did well to manage that fight. We don't give the referees enough credit sometimes, but they got a hard, thankless job in there sometimes. As the fighters go to the centre of the ring. And we will go to your MC, Peter Lowe, for the official result.
And ladies and gentlemen, another big round of applause for both of these men, please, after three excellent rounds. And at the end of those three completed rounds, your ringside judges have reached a unanimous decision, all in favour of your winner, Niall Power!